Yeah, it was. No, it was a good race. Fabian rode really well. We was fighting hard together, and he set a fantastic pace. And at the end, I could only match him. I couldn't beat him. And you know, around this track, it's difficult to overtake. And I didn't have anything there. I put everything I had into it. But it's a solid ride. I'm happy to get this one, this race, the first podium of the year, and look forward to passing.